Y'all know what a cipher is? Y'all know what a cipher is? All right. It's all kinds of ciphers. Right. But a cipher can be represented by a circle, which consists of how many degrees? What? 360 degrees. And my cipher keeps moving like a rolling stone. So in my song, when I say that my cipher represents myself or the atoms in my body, and the rolling stone represents the earth. The atoms in the body rotate at the same rate on the same axis that the earth rotates, giving us a direct connection with the place we live called earth. Therefore, we can call ourselves earth. Okay. Now, on my hand I wear an ankh. This is an ankh. An ankh is an ancient Kemetic symbol. The word Kemet is the original name for Egypt. This symbol can be found on the walls of the hieroglyphics in Kemet. And this symbol represents life, right? This portion represents the womb. Sisters, put your hands on your wombs. This portion represents the male principle, the birth canal. Brothers, put your hands on your male principle. And this portion represents the fallopian tube. 120, 120, 120, 360 degrees of life, completion. You and me, life. And all I do, I try to represent life. Give birth to different things. Melodies, music, prayers, babies. And I was gonna tell y'all something else too. I remember.